Just playing some Destiny. Yes, I like Destiny. Get it. I hope you guys like this. Subscribe. Comment. Etc. But yeah, just checking out this new, Destiny game here. I think it's really, it's pretty good. The storyline's flawed, but I haven't played this actually in a while, so I've been pretty busy. So yeah, it's and I think the new game is actually
heavy ammo on the way.
Like, comment, and subscribe if you agree.
Heavy ammo available.
Or you can like, comment, and subscribe if you don't. I don't care. And sorry, guys, we haven't completed, so we're gonna try to do more, just, I don't know, yeah. Julia Mitchell, so, yeah. Shout out to the other podcast. We should have some new gameplay coming. So that's Zesty Westy. Back at it again on the YouTube. The Wonderland we call YouTube. Can't turn my mic up. It's a $15 mic. I'm sorry. I didn't have anything else.
Only 5 minutes left.
Just like, hey, I'm just gonna do something. Sorry if I disappointed you. No! Okay, fine. I think I'm gonna join this party, but it's been good to be. Sorry guys with the game volume, I'm too lazy to get off because gotta post more stuff. Well, here it is. Julia Mitchell said that like several times because I go to school with her. Julia. This one's for you. Freaking same guy. It's Excellent. No, I said that I would join it after the freaking thing, okay? Alright, thanks. If you guys can't tell, I have a sword. That's excellent.
I know that's not the best you've got.
What if it
now
is?
Do it again.
Alright. Let's see Liam's little party. Alrighty. Hello, Liam.
Hey. I'm watching your live stream.
What?
Oh wait a minute. Dude.
Yeah. I can kind of hear it. I need a better mic, honestly. How loud is it? It's not loud at all. I think there's probably a way to turn it up, but I am too lazy to get up. So yeah.
Mm-hmm. How's this now?
Probably better, I think. I don't know. Half of the time I can't even... Dude, half of the time I can't even hear you, so... Like... Yeah, I know. It, like, turns on and off. It's a weird... Lost my good to be. Oh, we just lost a viewer.
I don't know. There's 8 people on this channel. I wonder which active viewer it is.
Yeah. Vanish. No. I don't like either of those. Okay. Wait, are you watching me right now?
Yes, I'm watching you.
Oh, so that's why that's why I hear my voice. Doggy, hi dog. Yeah, dog. Nope. It's my friend's dog. What? You killed someone? Yourself? JK. JK, JK. Acquaintance. Yeah, okay. Ooh.
Flash. Alpha Team. Nothing complicated here. Defend your allies and defeat your opponents.
These new maps are exciting. Dude! Yeah, no, he stands up. Alex, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. So he stands up, he jumps. Yeah. No, so like Alex.
You're in the lead.
No, he's not autistic. I know that much. Okay. No, but he like doesn't he just jump? He just jumps and freaks out. So weird hearing my own voice. It's like
gained the lead.
Kind of creepy. Oh, yes. Yeah, it's probably because you don't count as a person. Wait, will this show up? This will show up on our channel, right? Like, as a video. Okay. Alright, cool.
You're falling behind.
I wonder who else was viewing this. I pity them because this is crappy. Yeah, I know. Dude, stop.
You're in the lead.
It's kind of sad. Oh, I just gained one. We got one. Welcome. Yeah. We love you.
Lost yeah. The lead.
We have no friends. What? Yeah. Probably. Oh. Let me turn down the game volume. It's so annoying. I don't know how, okay? My mic is horrible. I don't know how, alright? Jeez. Oh my shit. I don't wanna go through all that. I'm too lazy.
Gained the lead.
They need like a quick button. Alright, one sec. What is it? Oh yeah, so sound and devices. Headphones.
No. No. Okay. Ready? Press down. Okay.
Okay.
And you go to party. Okay?
That's party. Party.
And then you go to adjust audio mix.
Leon.
What?
Baseball.
When?
Now.
Okay. Of course, I have to go to some practice, I guess.
Have a nice day. Alright, I'll leave party.
I guess if my friend's not there, I don't. Oh my god. You my friend? I'm just gonna have a terrible time there. If my friend's not there.
Alright.
I'm going to a funeral, okay. Man. I'm not sure if he's gonna do.
Ew.
After that, let's go to baseball.
Have a nice day. See ya.
Yeah, you too. Adios.
Well. That's fun. Liam's gone. Now I'm alone again.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, and our viewer left. Alright, that's good. Viewer. Can I talk? Okay. And my... I'm not doing so well. That's also exciting. Sorry, I'm hung. And again, guys, I'm not like the best Destiny player out there. I'm not really good at video games. I like them. I've been watching. Oh, thanks, 2015. Don't you guys hate it when you like I know BO3 experiences this as well, but like when you do your supercharged thing, or you know what I'm talking about, and then the second you get it, you just die. Honestly, that's what I mean. Probably just because I'm horrible at video games. Hello. I was just on my team. It'd be really fun if someone like came and looked at this now. I know it'll get more views as we go on, but
failure is just a lesson in tactics.
Oh, okay. I'm dying, guys. Alright, I'm not gonna do this anymore. I think I'm gonna... Alright. If any of you guys are watching this, I have to put something to vote. Either I'm gonna go get really, really frustrated, or I'm gonna go and be really annoying and just patrol the freaking Cosmodrome. So, which is probably the most boring footage to ever watch. I kind of want to just patrol the Cosmodrome because I almost broke my phone earlier. Trying to do the stuff. Yes, as you can see, I don't do anything on here. I have not even completed Taken King. Just kind of stupid, so. Do, do, do. Yeah, I can't finish this. I'm gonna patrol the Cosmodrome, okay? I'm sorry, it's boring. I know, it's so boring, but I'm gonna do it because I have no life. So, yeah. 20 minutes of broadcast time. jump on this broadcast and give a thumbs up, like, and comment below. Hey! Sorry, that was bad.
The Fallen have strengthened their positions around the old lodge sites. We need to be cautious.
Okie dokie. Oh, I got my dank sparrow. See it? Yeah, that pre-order money came in handy. Honestly, sparrows are like the best part of the game because they look so cool. Highly recommend you get them. I don't know why I'm still doing this level. There's nothing to do on this level. Sorry, okay? Sorry. Okay. Let's see who's on here. No one. Okay. There's two others. Sorry guys, this game really sucks. Just didn't want to have a mental breakdown on camera. You know what I mean. You understand the concept. Okay, no. This sucks. Okay. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna do that frustrating thing. So, the other day, I was at robotics, right? And I was with my friend Wally and Liam, of course, because Liam was there anyway.
When the splicers started fusing SIVA into their systems, they created a massive network to control the NatTech.
His name's not Wally.
So,
I'm gonna call him
just
Jeffrey.
Like they took down our sensor grid,
Jeffrey.
We're going to take down theirs.
Nope.
That should neutralize SIVA long enough for you to Fawzi. Enter the replication
That's
complex.
His name.
This is where my fellow Iron Lords sacrificed
their
Fawzi lives.
Was a...
You must stop the flow of SIVA now and forever.
Was an
no
annoying
matter the
little
cost.
Kid. Just kidding. He was cool. He's cool. So, Fawzi had his hoverboard, right? And outside of our school, we have this giant hill. And on this giant hill...
There are a lot of splicers between you and that replication chamber guardian. Stay alert.
He's using his hoverboard, right? So, on the hoverboard, he was just... going down the hill, right? So he was leaning back pretty hard. And as he was on his hoverboard, he leans back, and the thing... just runs out of battery. It just goes out of battery. It was so funny. I laughed so hard, and It was so unexpected. The Splicers have built a fortress to protect the entrance to the complex.
Short-sightedly, they decided to use the reactor in an old oil tanker as a power source. That's going to be our ticket.
Nothing else to talk about. Anyway, this level of Destiny players will come to the test. Couple days. I know this level because
a strong energy signature nearby.
That'll be the reactor. Swapping like the fusion cells should knock out the network for a few minutes. Defenses, replication, everything.
So very detailed. People the games come really. And video games in general have come. Like look at this. Look at this dirt. It's so detailed. I would never put that much detail into dirt. I would probably like put some sort of like freaking color in it. Put some brown crayon in that thing. Take a picture of it. But look at this! It's like so perfect. It's scrap metal and yes, it is
coming. Okay,
to this.
Pull the fusion cell and switch it with its counterpart.
Oh, and by the way, this sniper rifle, I highly recommend it. It's very popular. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. References. Basically, in this game, there was this thing that happened a long time ago, right? That mushrooms in the Destiny story tend to occur. This thing called the
tinkering with an unstable
Siva
Golden Age reactor infested
right?
with Siva. Child's play.
The Iron Lords were sent to or something like that. I'm sorry if I get this wrong. I'm sorry, but this is what I remember. And basically what happens is...
Wow, that was fast.
The Iron Lords' original plan was to destroy the replicator in the Siva chamber. Yolda's explosion apparently only damaged it. So when you reach the chamber, you will need
Siva,
to finish what
right,
she began.
And then...
Somehow,
Guardian,
the
like
Siva replication
later,
complex awaits.
Fallen
that
here.
That won't stop the Fallen from using
buddies.
The Siva they already have.
There's more than one battle in a war.
That was a great quote. Okay. They just got the Siva stuff because the stupid Iron Lord dude couldn't just stay at his post for 5 seconds. So the Fallen took advantage of that. Now that happened. Freaking the beanstalk happened. And now a factory is exploding.
What was that?
Fun.
Saladin said the Fallen couldn't control Siva. I'm guessing that disrupting their hold on it is having
basically
some adverse effects.
Sorry if I got that wrong.
I wouldn't celebrate too quickly.
Okay, yeah. sorry if I got that wrong. Destiny enthusiasts. I don't know if there's any of those in the world. You're one. Sorry. Yeah. Just die. Part of the reason that we have not been uploading a lot lately is because me and the city grudges. Actually, not grudges, what am I saying? I just forgot to bring this game back with Mr. P.O. Cool.
Only a few of us reached the replication complex. The worst of Rasputin's defenses had already blanketed this entire area. Frames. Constructs.
Going up
some things
stairs.
I haven't seen before or since. They felt no pain. No fear.
All we've seen so far is fallen.
Okay, that guy. My question is, how does the automatically freaking know where I am? If I got shot, I would not know where I am. Like, realistically, like, if I not shot, I'd obviously be dead. Yeah. But if I had, like, the armor and everything, I would not know where you came from, per se. Like, how do they know automatically? See? His head turns, like, immediately. Oh, thanks. Okay. Killed by a drag. I'm horrible. And like I said, dude, the animators, they did an amazing job on this.
Last time his presence was almost physical.
Like, seriously,
I think
look
he was
at
trying
that.
To communicate, but
pretty great.
We did not understand.
Like the cave.
How can you be so certain Rasputin won't get involved once we're inside?
I thought it was very, very detailed.
The Vanguard still believe Rasputin to be simply a war mind. He hasn't been that for a very long time.
Oh. Hello, Mr. Sir. Sing when I can hear them. Okay. I'm probably gonna rage quit here. I already did it twice. Because I don't have a very... Oh, I forgot. I have to change out to my Night Stalker. And look at this detail right here. Look at that! Would y'all look at that! Like, can you imagine how much time that would take? I, like, freak out if my waffles aren't ready in 5 minutes, like... Seriously. Oh my god! can I? Okay. I don't get the peg leg thing, though. I don't like that. The freaking peg legs, I'm just not into it. I don't think it's cool. They could chop off any other limb. Not just one leg, like both the legs. You know?
So when we stop the production of SIVA, because it'll be that easy, what about who's controlling it?
I have some leads on that. Fallen chatter about some crazy splicer priest who wants to play God. I'm kind of with Saladin now, though. Zealots can take a back seat until the heavy lifting is done.
Well, I'm probably not going to be able to finish this, because... Excuse me if I have to. Okay, okay, that's bad. Oh yeah, you might comment and subscribe if you love my red specter. That's the thing. And get what people hate so much. I don't get it. Storyline is integrated. But it's not that bad of a thing. Honestly, I think it's a good one. A lot of the people on the pod, they say, oh, I hate it. Or but, like, if it did have a kill cam, people would just criticize it for, like, copying COD or something. Right, so... I just don't really... I just think it's so stupid. Like, a lot of the arguments against it. Okay.
Why aren't there ever stairs?
Oh gosh. Ah. I always hate that. And jump. And we good. Oh.
You are close to Siva's dark heart, young wolf. Be on your guard.
Hello. No scope. Destiny no scope. Okay. I think this is the final level. I know no one's watching this, but if someone would comment, tell me if this is, that'd be great. Aww. Aww. Bendo. I kind of want to see their face. I'm liking the punk thing. I want to give it a haircut. I want to comb his hair. I want to brush it. I kind of want his hair. That's kind of sick. Look at the teeth! If you guys haven't, like, actually paid attention to this, it's kind of cool. Like, all the detail. Like, no one looks at the teeth, right? But, like, imagine if something like that was, like, in your house, actually. And, like that would be freaky. Anyway, moving on. Oh no. Okay. If you guys don't know, this is the part where you get the axe. I did what I could to protect their resting place.
But I knew what would happen if someone found it.
You can guess how.
We were touched by the light.
You have to start over, basically. I didn't even know someone with the traveler's
gift could die. Until they did.
And yeah.
Find the replicator and deactivate it.
Just a lot of components.
Only that will stop the flow of SIVA once and for all.
So, piece of advice.
Those things on the ceiling. I'm detecting DNA. They're human.
The most armor you can get.
That's not possible. Get that.
I'm gonna get this. Okay, toughness and speed. Okay. Basically, it's just really hard. And see all the fire things? If you haven't played this before, those things, they recharge your axe. So you want to go back to that. And a lot of the things you have to do in this level, basically. I mean, I haven't completed it yet. I don't know if I'm the judge or not. But you just basically have to watch your health a lot. So...
Let's entering self-destruct.
Give it a go. I'm gonna rage quit.
What's happening?
I tried this. Script.
It can't be.
It can't be.
Charge! Okay. It's using the Iron Lord's armor.
Yeah, that thing, I don't get what's happening with the shoulder. Like, what is that? What is that shoulder? That's what I want to know.
Stop!
I just realized what those things look like. The dregs. You ever seen Stranger Things? You guys would know what I'm talking about. You know the little things inside your house? That's what they look like. Dregs. I don't remember what you call it. It's the master. Yeah, so watch your health. Watch your health. Very cautious. Recharge. The fire goes out. It'll come back eventually, but just beware. So, yeah. So there's like five fire forces in the whole arena thing. I'm gonna call it one. Okay, just like that, you have to start all the way over. So I'm gonna try this two more times, and if I don't do it, this broadcast is over. Is that fair? Okay.
Entering self-destruct.
Entering self-destruct.
What's happening?
Oh, and tell me guys what you think of them changing their ghost. I know this was like last year. I still want to
see the Iron Lord's armor.
I mean, probably no one's ever gonna watch this. Still. Sorry, my guys, my cough. Alright, I gotta get out. Oh, hi. And whenever you hit, like, do a smaller hit, not one of these chops, it actually gains points if you haven't noticed that already. Something to keep in mind. And here come three more. And also, be careful about who's like right behind you. A lot of time. Alright. Bye. I'm done. I'm pissed. Hi! So yeah. Thanks guys for watching. See you in a later date. Okay. Broadcast. Comment, like, subscribe. Peace.